but no more suckling. Otherwise, she will get fits because not enough calcium. Instead of falling down, she really have these cramps. Now also she doesn't look good, right? She doesn't look.
Yeah.
She looks down. Yeah.
But I'm surprised all the four colors are her color. Because the male one is.
What color is the male?
Golden, like that. Those light brown.
You never know when it grows older. The color might change.
But at what, around at what month can you tell the gender?
Actually, about 2 months or even earlier, you can see already, you know. You mean you can tell the male one? You think the male was female?
No, at first when I bought, I didn't know.
Normally 2 months, they can tell already. Now it's 3 weeks only, right? So this one's a loner. Is it?
Yeah. Okay. Three always stick together.
So the loner feed alone. So that she put on weight. This is the thinnest one, right?
This is the smallest one? I think this one is the smallest one.
So the smallest one, I see still suckling, you see? The big one, you see, that's why draining her of her reserve, you see? Is it suckling?
Very big.
No, this is the one. So that's why cannot really quickly stop. Okay, go home and